Marietta Mehanni, and this week's muscle conditioning and pelvic floor safe tip is going to be an exercise where we'll be doing a bridge off the floor. So this is going to be, it's going to work your glutes, it's going to work your lower back, it's going to work your hamstrings, and towards the end there's a little abdominal curl which you can choose not to do if you feel that it might challenge your pelvic floor a little bit too much. But let's go through it. So we're going to start by lying on the floor on our backs and head down, feet on the floor. So I'm going to now take my left arm over my head. So I'm using my left arm for this one. And what we're going to do is we're going to bridge up and bring that hand towards the thigh. So I'm going to lift my hips up off the floor and then stretch the arm back. So lifting up and releasing over the head. Lift up and release over the head. Now, if you've got any shoulder issues, you can take your arm further out to the side if it doesn't feel comfortable to take it over your head. So, if you're an instructor, I usually do two blocks of music for this, so two lots of 32, and the movement's quite slow. So it's one, two, three, four. So it's not really quick, yeah? That's perfect. All right, so then we're gonna add the next challenge. So the next challenge is we're gonna lift up that left knee and touch the left knee with my left hand as I lift my hips up and down. So hips come up and down, hips come up and down. What that's going to do is make my right buttock work a lot harder. So my right buttock's gonna work to lift my body up. So lifting up and release. And again, I'll do this for two blocks of music or 16 repetitions. So then what I'm gonna do next is just make this a little bit more challenging by taking that leg out so it's straight. Now check this out. So as I lift my leg up, my hips go up. As I lift my leg up, my arm comes forward and I'm touching my shin. So I'm just lifting up and releasing. Now you wanna make sure that you're still driving up high with the opposite leg, with your right leg. So I'm lifting up, 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 and release. Now, for the final option, and this is the one that if you've got your pelvic floor challenges, it might not be a good idea to do, but as you lift up, you lift your head and shoulders up. So hips go up, leg goes up, arms go up, and your head goes up. So everything goes up at the same time. And again, I would do around about, you know, 8 repetitions or 16, depending on the level of my participants and how I'm feeling personally on the day. Here we go, and then relax. So then you might want to give yourself a bit of a stretch and then repeat the whole process on the other side. So, really cool exercise to work your glutes, lower back and hamstrings. For the most part, it is pelvic floor safe. You don't need a lot of space to do it, you just need a mat on the floor to be able to lie down on. And that's this week's muscle conditioning and pelvic floor safe tip.